I thought I was going to die.
58-year-old Carmelita Campos was outside her Dededo home, sweeping off the sidewalk when it happened.
I had chest pains. And I went in to my house and I had my son call 911 to take me in to the hospital.
Her son, Chris Campos, went along with his mother as the ambulance rushed them to GRMC.
They brought us down. They brought her in. The nurse was talking to me, asking me some questions. I tried to ask them to wait for my sister and my uncle Junior, my mom's oldest brother, but the doctor said there's no time. They said she can die. The worst case scenario, she can die. But he told me that I can bring her in and we can help her.
So you made the decision.
I made the decision.
So the standard of care for intervention for heart attack requires you to meet a 90-minute door-to-balloon window. So 90 minutes of the person getting to the hospital until we get to open their artery. And we accomplished it in 61 minutes.
Interventional cardiologist Dr. Joseph Wiedermann brought Carmelita into the GRMC cath lab to conduct a procedure known as a primary PCI for STEMI.
This is a digital acquisition system, that's all.
In the cath lab.
So this is a picture of the right coronary artery, the artery that caused the heart attack in this patient. This is a plastic catheter that I'm injecting a clear dye down the artery. The artery fills with dye until this point right here where it stops completely. And so what you're looking at is the right coronary artery, which stops here because that's the heart attack.
A PCI for STEMI is a minimally invasive non-surgical procedure. Instead of opening up the patient's chest, a thin flexible catheter is inserted into a leg artery and guided up to the point of blockage.
And your intervention involves what?
Involves identifying the artery that's plugged, passing a tiny wire through the area of blockage through an X-ray procedure that's done through the leg without surgery, and then using that wire to deliver a balloon, which opens the artery, and then a stent, which is a piece of metal tubing that holds the artery open permanently, stops the heart attack, and stops the damage being done. What you're seeing now is the same plastic catheter you're looking at. If you look carefully, you can see that there's a tiny metal line there. That's a wire that goes through the area of blockage with the tip of the wire out over here. And this is a stent which is mounted on a balloon. When the balloon is inflated, the stent is implanted deep into the wall of the artery. The patient's pain went away as soon as we opened the artery. And the really good news is that she got here early enough, and this is not so much our credit but hers, is she came soon enough that we were able to open the artery soon enough that the pictures that we took of her heart muscle at the end of the procedure showed that there was no damage, no visible damage done at all. So as a general teaching point, if you have chest pain, come immediately. The longer you wait, even if we get the artery open, the longer you wait before you show up, the more damage will be done.
All I can say, he is actually a guardian angel of mine. And I actually had a massive heart attack. He saved me.
Look at her. She doesn't have any more shortness of breath. She's not tired anymore, you know.
Did you make the right decision?
I made the right decision.
So what we're trying to build is a full 24-hour, 7-day-a-week STEMI program so that anybody who has a heart attack anywhere on the island of Guam will be brought directly here and have their artery opened at the time of the heart attack instead of relying on unreliable medications or drugs that might be partially successful.
To learn more about the GRMC STEMI program, call us at 645-5500.